Tatiana Speri. I am one of the teacher trainers here at Europass. I'm teaching a course about creative classroom, which is about how to teach a language in a foreign language in a creative and innovative way that can be easily incorporated in your lessons. English language teachers and teachers of other languages as well. It is for those who want to learn more correct language teaching approaches and who want to make their teaching fully satisfying and enjoyable. In this course, the emphasis will be placed on various methods, such as storytelling, drama pedagogy, movie making, and school publication. Through these methods, students are inspired to learn new contents and new grammar aspects in a natural and motivating way. Because the creative activities we are going to teach you are fun and enjoyable. By the end of the course, teachers will have acquired more knowledge about maintaining student motivation and creating an effective learning environment in a relaxed atmosphere. This is a great opportunity for the participants to share different teaching aspects and strategies with other colleagues from all over the Europe.
And I teach the creative classroom course here at Europass, and our course is for not only English language teachers, but teachers who teach all languages. We have teachers who come from all over Europe to attend our courses. Our courses are for teachers who are seeking professional development, as well as ways to refresh their knowledge. Communicative language teaching, authentic materials, task-based learning, content-based instruction, content language relearning, and classroom management. I love teaching this course because we have teachers come from all over Europe, and people who come to this course are willing to share their experiences and perspectives, and it's very, very interesting.
I really hope to see you soon in my class here in Florence. Bye!